Hey guys, welcome to the 2 a.m. pipe on the patio. Tonight I'm smoking my Alpha. See if we can get some light on that. My Alpha Monarch. I believe that's the Monarch. And in it, I'm smoking some 42-year-old velvet from 1978. I don't know if you can hear that bird out there chirping. During the day, that bird's out on this side of the house, chirping all day long. And at night, it's on that side of the house, right outside my bedroom window, chirping all night long. It does not stop. It goes 24 hours a day. I just posted a video of it. I had taken a video of it on the telephone pole out here in the back yesterday. I don't know what kind of bird it is. The thing will not stop. It just won't stop. All night long it does that. I mean, I like it. It doesn't bother me, but it just won't stop. It just doesn't stop. All night long it does that. I used to think it was a mockingbird, but I don't know if it's a mockingbird or not. But likes my yard, that's all I know. nice night tonight. Very nice. Just coming out here for my final bowl before I hit the sack. Just thought I would come out here and smoke some of this vintage velvet. I got this from Artful Codger. A while back. And I've been smoking it just a little bit at a time because it's old stuff. Thank you, Ben. I love this old Alpha pipe here. Made in Israel. So I'm not going to stay too long on here tonight. I'm just trying to get that bird on here so you guys can hear it. I just put up a video of the bird on the telephone pole a few minutes ago so you could hear it out here and see it. See if, try to figure out what kind of bird it is. But anyway, I will catch you guys tomorrow. Y'all have a good day today. And y'all stay safe. I'll leave a light on for you here. Have a good one. God bless.